Mahima Chaudhary has been picked out of obscurity to play in Rani Mukherjee. The film shot in Bengali but called Dark Chocolate has already been shot and will be releasing on February 19. It will also be dubbed into Hindi. Dark Chocolate, a Bengali film inspired by the sensational as yet unsolved murder of 24-year-old Sheena Bora, is ready. Directed by Agnidev Chatterjee, it stars Mahima Chaudhary and Riya Sen. Chaudhary will portray the role of Ishani Banerjee, a character based on murder accused in Rani Mukherjee, while actress Riya Sen will essay Reena Vardhan, a role inspired by Sheena. Victor Banerjee, media baron Peter Mukherjee, will be portrayed by Sudeep Mukherjee. Film will be dubbed in Hindi and released in Mumbai, Delhi, Bengaluru and Bangladesh apart from Kolkata and released on February 19.
Powered by NNIS.